This video is to show how to download a video from Seesaw to a Chromebook. Scroll to the video that you want to download. Scroll down to the three dots in the bottom right-hand corner and click the three dots. Then choose the Save button. And then it's showing you that it was downloaded in the bottom right-hand corner in the Download Manager. If you click Show in Folder, it will show that the video 1.mp4 was downloaded today.